It's nothing but love between Alex Rodriguez and his ex. The 46-year-old retired baseball star penned a moving message to his ex-wife, Cynthia Skurtis, on her 49th birthday. On Tuesday, A-Rod took to Instagram to share a heartfelt tribute to his ex, who he shares two daughters with, 17-year-old Natasha and 13-year-old Ella. Quote, "Today, I am celebrating someone very special in my life. Someone who continues to make a difference in my daughters' lives every day and has my eternal respect and admiration. A very happy birthday to you, Cynthia," he wrote in part alongside a series of pictures which included a snap of when Cynthia gave birth to one of their daughters. Alex also shared a throwback picture of the four of them on vacation and went on to praise her as a mom. Quote, "You've always been a wonderful mother and role model to our two incredible girls. You always put their needs first and have helped shape them into the strong young women they have become." He went on to talk about their wonderful co-parenting relationship. Quote, "I've always said that when it comes to co-parenting, I'm extremely lucky because most people only have a 50-50 split of time with their kids. With us, it feels more like 100-100. Living in close proximity and working together, despite busy schedules, has allowed both of us to remain integral and active in the development of two young women whose future is limitless. And I have you to thank in large part for that. Here's to you on your special day, Cynthia. Thank you for giving me the greatest two gifts any man could have." Alex and Cynthia got married in 2002 and split 6 years later in 2008. Since their split, Cynthia went on to marry real estate advisor Angel Nicholas. They share one daughter. Alex got engaged to Jennifer Lopez in March 2019 but split in April this year.